everybody's been talking about you, bro. You're like, dude, there's already like level 30s on the server.
Really?
You guys are legends.
The best part is we went to this, we were over in Amorite, and we met this kid, and he's like, oh my god, I've never been revived before. I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. Like, but I mean, seriously, like, everyone's just like in their own lane right now, and like, we've been looking for other people just to chat with and talk with.
I'm too high right now. There's a lot of colors going on.
You gotta own it. Here, eat these nudes.
Hey, how much to suck your dick? That's very bulgy.
Holy shit.
Bro, I gave you nudes once, and this is how you treat me? This man is outy, bro.
He's fucking gone.
Is he one of your boys?
You just stay there for a second.
I literally just met him like 30 minutes ago.
Dude, I just hear, he's like, I'm high as fuck. I'm not ready for this.
Yeah. Dude, we'll just be walking around, and he'll just be going,
chillin'.
How did you guys even get here?
As level 11s? That's what I was thinking too.
Yeah.
Were you guys just exploring and got lost or what? What happened here?
No, we wanted to see the other zones. We're like, fuck it, dude. We can't survive. Let's just fucking
Bro,
go.
If you guys want somewhere to vibe out, go to Radiant. Radiant is on the left side of the starting zone. The music there is phenomenal. This man over here will fucking love Radiant. You open up your map, right? You're looking at the very first area of Fractured Plains. So directly above that on the map, best soundtrack in the game.
Deadass.
Straight
yes.
up.
No,
deadass.
No. Literally, you'll be there just chatting it up and listen to music. It is fucking awesome.
I can't tell you how many hours we've spent just hanging out there, listening to the music and talking.
Yeah.
Dude, that just sounds badass.
Yo, run it by him. See if he knows how to open his menu. It's going to be a struggle fest. Best of luck. We got a red trophy. We should probably grab that. Is it on that island? Can we climb the mountain and glide to the island?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, you see him in this like cave?
Ooh, wait, can we go in there? Let's check it out.
I think so, dude.
Honestly, I think we're at like the perfect level for this. And it's an event.
Oh, we're about to get so much XP.
But you want to come with a boss fight? We're going to go check out the Wandering Giant. It should be straight kind of where Robert's running. Are you guys all on Quest 2s or where you guys rocking? Oh my god, you see the demon dog? Yo, think about it. If you got like 3 DPSs with Armageddon, that would probably stagger the boss or the enemies. You all stack them?
No, actually, you're not wrong. I think it could work.
I'm glad I met you guys, because I literally spent like over an hour.
Oh, I see the balls now. I see the fireballs. Yeah, so what does that do?
The most important thing with him is you have bragging rights to say you've done it now.
Completed! Ooh, and I just unlocked the Armageddon spell. Let's go, baby! Think about when you're level 40, man. It's gonna be great! Trying to see you completed. 34. Okay, I'm going to Jeremy! Or Jeremy's dad! Good to see you. They actually added a scout position for Jeremy's dad. I love it. Give it to me.
Yes! 36, finally!
Let's go! Oh, two more! Leo, two more! 38 down! We have been through it all. Morality was at an all-time high in those upper 20s. Morality started to drop slightly at early 30s. 39, only one more to go, man. Let's freaking do this, dude.
Little group hug real quick before we take it
in. The level 40 grind,
yes,
man.
Yes, dude.
Within 24 hours of launch date, the best way to end this off is where we started, Leo. Let's freaking do this thing.
Dimsdales.
Take it in, man. Go for it, brother.
Okay.
That's 40.
Oh.
I got it.
Dude.
Yes!
You wanna be my chauffeur and watch me do this?
Abso-freaking-li- I'm right behind you, man.
A little protect the Leo quest, Ipoo. Are you sure? Are you sure you're ready for this madness?
Yes! Let's go!
Let's yes! fucking go, bro!
40. Level 40 in a day! Oh, I can rest!
Let's see, what time is it? 9:59, 30 minutes to spare, bro.
Dude, we...
Literally 30 minutes to spare.
And that's with boom, missing out on like 4 hours of not being able to play, man. Oh my. I'm so happy.
What in the actual fuck? Okay, dude, where are we taking our picture at?
Yo, Radiant Coast, baby. We have to go to Radiant.
Radiant Coast, let's do it. Let's do it.
That or Tip of the Turtle Top? What are you thinking?
Dude, Tip of the Turtle's Top, Top of the Turtle's Tip, Tip of the Turtle's Tongue.
There we go.
That's the spot, bro.
Let me hit the Tip of the Turtle's Tongue. Let's do it, man. Oh. This is legit. Like, we actually did
this. Is 100%
fully
legit.
Nothing exploited.
100%.
Everything was legitimate. And that
not
took
in the slightest
so
manner.
Long. But it was so worth it, man.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to sleep like a baby tonight. I went the wrong way. I flew away from Turtle Top. I'm
that's
zoned
okay
out. My brain, my IQ level is maybe at half.
Did you guys get to 40?
Yes, who is it?
Oh,
is that Lav?
Are you here?
It's Lav.
It's Lav,
yeah,
bro.
We literally just hit off the demon dog. We literally just did it.
Literally, that's not awesome. But 2 seconds ago. We're taking a picture at Turtle Top.
To confirm
real quick,
it, and it's actually 30 minutes before it'd be the 24 hour mark since we started.
Dude, that's a long time to play. Hey, Toast, now guess what? You get to do it again.
Oh, yeah. Not happening for a while. Oh, shoot.
Oh, shit, baby.
Oh, I got you. Number one. Number one, baby.
Level 40.
So which one?
Day one.
So who hit it first?
That's what I'm talking about.
We, Toast beat me by 2 seconds.
So how did you guys level up? Just grind for a long time, or was there like a trick you guys found?
We did a public event cycle between the Banebreaker cycle and the Mushroom Forest. So the third person camera does not show it. So I'll just get a thumbnail with both of us, and then I'll get a first person shot with our levels.
I think you need to put that in the Discord. Brag about it a little bit since you guys put almost 24 hours into the game straight.
Sleepy time. Leo, bring it in.
Sleepy poo.
Dude, bring it in.
Oh.
Yo, thank you for doing the buddy system. Thanks for sticking to your side of the pact. We made an agreement back that neither of us
would
hop off
bro
until we hit level 40. And we went through literal... like morality hell. Morality started high.
Yes,
we were super motivated.
And then we hit 36 like 8 hours ago.
Level 36.
And we lost. Oh, okay. So our morale started dropping, and then after it dropped, it became debt, and then it went to hell, pretty quick. But Leo, go get some sleep. Let your body rest. All right, man. Level 40s. We did it. Fucking legit.
I'm gonna pull the quest up. This is the last Amani. I'm gonna pull my thing up when I screenshot so you can see I'm 40. No quests left.
Oh.
Dude. The only thing that we have is obviously side quest. But we've literally done every single one. That's actually so much stuff to do in one day. Holy crap, dude. Oh. Main story. Finished. Level 40. Achieved. Legendary gear. Probably tomorrow.
Well, it's funny is because you guys have grinded so much, you probably have enough essence seeds.
Oh, we have enough essence. We don't have enough any other stuff. 529 essence seeds.
Toast, we did it. We stuck to our word. things got rough come 6 in the morning. But look at us now at 10. Look at us now at 10 in the morning, Toast. We did it.
Dude, I'm going to go talk to people in Galleon Plains and just go and pass hugs. Guys, can you please cook up some kick-ass food? I need anything and everything to help support me right now. 20 hours in, we hit level 40. We fucking did it.
I have no fucking clue how to use this.
I'm not a woman, so I do not know how to cook.
Yeah, Carflow! Bring it in, dude. Bring it. We managed to hit the max level. We did it. 20 hours later. We completed all of the main story and got to max level in one day. What? That was the challenge.
How?
One day.
How?
Dude. He's been awake for 24 hours.
It's level 40 to max right now?
Yes.
You completed it all in one day?
Dude, our challenge, because we've played in the alphas and betas, we're like, we need to on launch, we're gonna max out. One character, legitimately no exploits. That was the plan, and we fucking did it today.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Fair enough.
This is my partner in crime.
150% legit, brother. This is 24 hours of grinding.
Proof. We fucking record. Did it,
100%
dude.
Recorded every inch.
Hey, bitch, Toast, take I do have a question, bro. Spots.
What's up, Daniil?
This is my favorite thing about this game, okay, but I haven't done it yet. How do I cook?
Loop.
I want to become a woman.
Mushroom.
You want to become a woman? Dude, this guy's name is Midget Spinner.
What's a good name, man?
Dude, I have seen some iconic names, bro. Today has been a ride. There was Helen Killer that I saw today. Yo, thanks for staying on. Thanks for sticking through it.
You're the fucking G.
All right? Get some well-deserved rest, and we'll see each other in the coming days. I feel like, legitimately...
I'll be on tonight.
Probably, honestly. I wouldn't doubt it. We gotta challenge that world boss, am I right?
Bro,
I
mean, we gotta be first to do world boss, you know what I'm saying? First two men.
World boss?
World boss. World boss.
God damn it. Okay, I'm going to bed, dude. I gotta hop off.
Okay.
Alright, peace out, Leo. It was good seeing you, man.
Peace. Good seeing you too, bro.